first people we met when my sister and I got here. He tried to act tough, so we beat the shit out of him and put him to work for us. Doesn't matter that he got away. Sooner or later, his whole family's gonna get what's coming to him.
Let's do this quest. Oh, they're actually opening the door for us? Blimey! Oh, I need my blanket. It's too cold. Ugh. Okay, we're gonna follow the judge. Right, 2 seconds, judge. I'm just gonna put my blanket on. And then I'll follow you. Oh, I dropped my controller. Oh no! No, everything's gone wrong. Okay, I'll follow you. Hey, I'm gonna follow. Oh my god, please do not be you. Please do not be you.
You aren't what I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me. You came here looking for the old man. Well, do you have the book? Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph. His teachings, his guidance, his wisdom, and his madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden.
No thanks.
You are the one who returns it to us.
Pass.
It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls. Not the old man, me!
Not.
My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away.
Is your father Joseph?
You came here looking for his help, but Joseph is dead. No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah, he was just a man.
Madman.
Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the flame of Eden. The people know this, Mark. And they will lead you to the flame.
Okay. What mark that.
We fought the bandits for years. Now you will too.
Okay, talk to the new Edna.
You have been marked. Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. The bandits who have taken our land have extinguished it. It is found at the base of the fallen statue of Joseph, toppled by a sinner many years ago.
There is and it was fun. Chosen
there. They will help you.
Okay. Did I just jump on a kid's head? I think I did.
I'm all set to go.
Meet the chosen. Oh my god, how far are they? Wow. I can fast travel there. Get the loot and then work our way along. That sounds like a plan, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. It sure does. Just burn it. Mine, I tell you, Brett.
I've been through worse.
I'm sorry, what am I doing here? Go to the floor. Throw the remaining you in. Oh, the corpses into the pit. Oh, right, okay. I should learn to read better, shouldn't I? Yeah. There's five.
I'm sorry the twins attacked your home.
Hey.
The whole family is talking about you.
God damn.
Okay. You guys keep busy. Oh, I'm so sorry! Oh my god, I just kicked the dead body! I mean, I thought he was like collecting you, but like... One more body. I hear two, but I was gonna choose to ignore it.
Gotta count my lucky stars.
What? Have I just killed a good kitty? Oh. Don't tell me it was a good key. Okay, I am. Is that a good kid? Oh, I've just killed a good kitty. Oh my god! Mortified! Wolf season challenge. More perks, yay. But where is...
If I'm afraid about anything, I'm afraid for the people. We're the only people standing in the way of them becoming highwaymen and prospects.
Oh, so there's one up here. Oh, it's a...
I feel sorry for the sinners having their home attacked like that.
How are you survive out here? Nothing wasted.
What the hell?
Damn!
Gunshot!
If you shoot me with your bolt one more time, I am honestly going to shoot you back. Okay. Get the stash. Right, oh, hallelujah. 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 The cat's looking at me weird, like, what you do right now is illegal everywhere. Do not open your mouth to sing again, please. Just do your duty in life and feed me. My cat would say that most definitely.
The attack on prosperity was important.
I mean, that was a noise that I'm choosing to ignore. I'm gonna recruit my perks. We have 9 available. Expert takedown. I think I need that one. Okay. Right. On with the mission. Let's go meet the Chosen. I went too far up, no! Weird. for the chosen.
Ethan's message said you would come. If the flame is restored, many have tried to light the flame of Reden, and all have failed. There are many highwaymen surrounding the flame, and they kill without pity. Our best option against their numbers and firepower is to take them out with cunning and stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it. My fellow chosen will help you. Now follow me.
Hey. What weapon?
I used to think that sacred tasks required a sacred person. Flame is a symbol, even more than it is a tool. We need its lights in it.
Okay, let's secure the path. Okay.
Hope you find something useful.
Nothing I like better than dead dogs.
Stay sharp. I see one of them.
Right.
The father would not approve of your weapon. In all honesty, I am disappointed.
Not dying. Not yet.
What? So the father approves with this weapon then? You didn't give me no weapon. Nobody gave me a weapon.
We'll need that sooner or later.
Watch that blade!
That's my sacred fire. Drop me and all.
I see you reloading. Let's get
going. Time to move.
Yeah. Enemies over there. Yeah. Back on them. Yeah. God.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh man, that was sweet.
Fire.
know who you are.
That was too close.
Let me tell you what's to come. We've brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes.
Okay.
Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame. Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss so that the righteous fire may rise again. And be careful it does not consume you. Go, sinner, with our blessings and hope.
Hey. I wouldn't exactly call this fun. I'm just saying. Let us turn.
Let me know when there's more to do.
Destroy. One of three bliss pipes. How do I... What's up, guys? Oh. Don't bless me. Oh my god, it won't. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Right. Right. Okay. Wait. Oh my god. Glute. So I died last time, wasn't it? Oh my god. Ugh. That's how I died last time, wasn't it? And like, stupidly. Okay. Okay. Stand by until the gas fills the cave. Okay. Okay. I mean, we need a Molotov for this, I think. Escaped. Hey, escape. Hi. Is it because I'm awesome?
Sinner, or perhaps something else. Your father will know what to call you. Ethan himself was not able to accomplish this. Clearly,
okay.
You are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true. You must return to Ethan for further instructions, but go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.
Okay. Thanks. Eden's fire completed. But no, all I needed was a little break of 2 days from playing the game. Hey! But it is done. Chosen Boar. Oh. Oh, well, diddums for you being upset. I mean, we wouldn't want that at all, would we? Come on, one more. One more. I need one more gear.
Captain Rush must have a history of fighting trouble.
Must do. Oh shit. Wrong button. But you were there the whole freaking time? What the hell, man? Oh, what? Get a bad birdie. There be a bad birdie ahead. Wingsuit. Fly, fly, fly. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Where am I going? I'm totally going the wrong way. But. I know we should be doing. Yeah, we should be going there, shouldn't we? Oh, it's a parachute. Don't crash into a tree! Thanks.